have up to date 275 elephant carcasses that have been verified of the 356 that are reported in the northern part of Botswana.
It seemed they were even dying, you know, very suddenly in some of the cases. The carcasses were animals that had fallen down while walking.
It's at this stage, it's difficult to really tell what could be the cause of the mortality. There's still a lot of infectious diseases and potentially other toxins that are being still investigated.